You already know we just got out of school. 3 o'clock. You already know what time it is. Just got out. Gonna be eating. We got some rice. Got some kielbasa. Mom whipped up that good. We gonna eat. That's a pre-lift meal. And then we gonna be filming a fire chest day today. So stay tuned. Alright, stay tuned. Get your pre-lift meal in. Rest for a little. Just relax after school. I'll catch you guys at the gym. This is what she looked like. Just some rice and meat. It's a good pre-lift meal. And you already know, we watching the Trent Twins. Alright? They going crazy. This is their newest video. How to properly pick up heavy ass weight. We're gonna watch it. And hopefully we learn how to do that. Alright? But now, I'll catch you guys at the gym. You already know where we at. We need a gym test today. We benching. I can't find the bar that I like though, but whatever. Ethan's rolling out, I think. We're gonna see what we do on bench. Got Brady here.
Yo. And get your fucking shit off of the bench.
Okay, asshole. Whatever, dude. You know what? No, fuck you. I gotta go find Ethan. And we're gonna see what's up. Find him.
Are you recording today?
Am I? I don't know. Should I record today?
You just said you weren't, bro. What are you doing?
Bro, I don't know.
Stop, you
know?
Damn!
Quad rolling. You already know we got ninja sword class. They were just like ninja swording each other. Oh shit. They were just like, what did I do? Those people were just like ninja swording, so when they start doing it again, I'm gonna show you guys because I find it funny. But benching. We're gonna see what we do. I'm Larson Preston. These guys are normal benching. They run it. Warm-ups right now, baby. Warm-ups. Gotta get those shoulders flowing, the blood flowing. Muscles loose so we can put up some heavy numbers. Yes, sir.
Yup. No feet. No feet.
I just was
there. Was that easy?
Yeah, like, that was easy.
Fuck yeah. Dude, good stuff.
Alright, you put so much more pressure on you.
In the zone. In the zone. In the zone. There's 70 on there. Slide barbell right now for free stick swinging lessons. You already know what's up. They're teaching you how to swing a stick. I can teach you how to swing a stick.
But that's okay.
Okay, okay. I can't tell if I have the shit or fucking art right now, so I'm just gonna poke myself.
Oh.
That was so far in methane.
Jesus,
alright, we're gonna hit this 255 right now. 255.
They're gonna do one, see how it feels. Hopefully go up there.
Wow. W spotter.
No, dude. Oh, please.
No legs, bro. Look at the feet. Oh, but that shit is smooth. Like a baby's ass. Come on now.
What are we talking about?
What are we talking about?
Smooth.
Dude. This thing came off of his camera, but I'm just gonna...
Get your legs
set. Yup, come on.
Wow.
you touch your chest or wrist?
I store my life now.
Are you gonna try it again?
Yeah, imagine.
You're still swinging steak.
Yeah. Well, man.
Sure.
Right.
Where is bro? Where did he go? You can't see his head, you can only see his leg. Look at him, you can only see his leg.
I saw his yellow hat. Yellow hat man.
Can't be doing that around here, dude.
Don't hit my phone. Hey, bitch, I'm doing all this stuff. I'm gonna make a throw work.
8 and 0
in.
Okay. I don't know. I'm gonna try like.
Listen.
Alright. Well,
every story needs a superhero and a villain.
Oh, it's baby's ass.
Now, introducing. Metro.
Papito. Yes, Papito.
Papito. You already know we out here being generous as hell. This broke ass motherfucker can't afford wrist wraps and he wants to hit his bench, so I gotta lend him some wrist wraps. But it's okay, bro. Like, it's like a lot of people can't afford stuff like that. Like,
man, these
nice
are
stuff,
really
so.
Fucking shitty, bro.
Yeah, bro. Can you not swear on the video, please? Thank you. Yeah.
Dude, what were these? Yeah. Like, $3 on.
How much was your cutoff? $0.99. You probably stole it from your brother because you're poor as shit.
No, I just got it mailed to me.
Yeah? How was that beanie? You gotta be free because you stole it from your mom. You was broke as shit. Yeah, exactly. Look at him. Main fucking school short. Kid has no clothes of his own money. Broke as hell. How much was this chain? Just kidding, your mom bought it.
Bro, oh my God. Bought it. Bro's on his neck.
So is that fake ice, bro. This shit's fake.
Yo, what's that?
Bro, what does that say? What does that say?
$5 says he doesn't even have underwear on right now.
Huh?
What? I don't got underwear on right now.
Because he you broke his hell and can't afford
underwear. You bench with underwear.
Sometimes.
Dude, I have underwear on. Yeah. What the fuck? Y'all go to the gym without underwear?
Sometimes.
Dude.
It's more chatty. It lets you flow.
Don't you get sweaty?
Yeah.
You're not supposed to wear underwear.
I bet he doesn't have underwear. He's big as hell. Bro, are you going to break everything right now? Stop breaking shit.
Kiss it.
Why won't it go on, dude?
Yo, oh. Can I hit my fucking PR or what?
Oh, now it's just to turn the camera.
Drive it.
Come on, Brady. Yup.
Fuck yeah.
That's a PR.
Because I thought he was going to drop it on his face.
Did you feel that?
Was that a PR?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, it fucking looked like it. Holy shit.
No,
that was every ounce of energy he had in his body.
Hey, bro, he hit 205, though. I did not touch the bar.
I'd count it, bro.
I did not touch the bar, I promise. It was leaning towards his teeth.
His teeth.
I was just blind. There's some clips on some of our...
I have the most devious...
Bro, you are so zoomed in right now. You can't see your teeth.
Oh, it's your gooch now.
Okay.
I have like the most devious pre-workout parts right now.
Pass the camera off the breath and let's do this, baby.
This is not evil.
We only switched one time. This is still 205.
Oh my god. Like, oh my god.
I thought it was me.
First shot of coffee, don't know why they talking about power like, oh, so they keep with it.
Did you get a bench? How's your day today?
Pretty good. How's your day?
You ready for chip wrap?
Yeah, I'm ready for some chip wrap. Work I just started, I'm ready for some chip wrap. You guys gonna start struggling? I'm not gonna.
What the fuck?
Nah, keep going.
It's not chip. They fresh out of coffin, don't know why they talking. Got power like Austin, they can't with a gun. You got me cause Austin, that hoe, she gon' cost me. Wet like a faucet, I look like a fountain. Drink tasted like Austin in L.A., we golfing. Can't take no more losses and we steady count. I put them in office and we get a crown. I'm drenched like a dolphin and fishes in town. Came out the jungle with tigers and apes. Can't believe Cash's studio covered in beef. Fuck so much bitches, I should be in porn. Cross an arm and a leg just to see me perform. Speaking the truth cause I ain't good at line. And I never play golf, but I still keep my eye. Call up some vibes, I got nothing but diamonds. She gave me some brain, I got peace of her mind. Pull up the function, my name on the banner. I still walking through the back door on my hammer. Holy little boys that they don't want no smoke. Got the ink for his legs, can't get caught on the camera. Got me a baddie when she give me sloppy. She tie up a hill with a Gucci bandana. Come between me and my blues, it get handled. I know me some dangerous creep from Atlanta. If I run into a...
Yeah, it's not like self-defense. Maybe it's like Samurai Sword practice.
Alright,
I'm gonna be that, like, gym douche and see how many times I get a 225 with this slingshot on, because 265 is not moving how I want it to move. So, I'm just gonna press out 225 and hopefully get, like,
cause I got no leg drive.
Hold up. Make sure you stay hydrated before you work out. Alright, let's run.
You're gonna keep going.
I never stop when they tell me to.
It always happens in my hands. Does it happen to you guys? Comment down below. Do you get these like weird things in your hands when you bench? I don't know.
I already know where this shit fucking live.
It's okay, so I just want to go check.
Yeah, Bradley Martin.
Girl.
That's my
girl. Girl. Make sure you draw. Girl. You draw.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You good?
Yo. No, Ethan.
Nope.
Why was my automatic reaction to clutch?
God damn,
what
bro.
What? That was fucking hilarious.
That was hilarious.
If you took your pants off?
I know. There's fighting swords outside. Sword fighting outside. You guys trying to sword fight?
Dude, I can't put half these clips in.
Stretch marks. What are you
right here, bro. I'm not talking about your shoulder.
Why are you red?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh,
dumbass, dude. Look, you're not cheddar, bro.
Bro, just stretched. Bro, overstretched his chest.
It's the slingshot.
Oh my god. This buddy records. I'm not gonna have a.
Be really careful. You don't want to break it.
Why do you need two people to put back a bar?
Well, I hit the wall.
I'm gonna say.
Okay, well, that's a little too hard. Right?
That's amazing. I'm never coming to this gym again.
Dude, that one guy will not stop looking at us.
Vaping,
dude, that one dude keeps staring at
us.
He's
really filming me.
Did you hear what I just said?
Did you hear what I said?
Dude, I'm taking y'all to go pee with me.
Alright, I'm gonna use the blue thing in the corner.
Yeah, I'm gonna use the bathroom. I'll meet y'all there. This is a POV bathroom, dude.
I heard, bro.
We made it to the pee pier.
Okay, so Ethan went to the bathroom and I was filling out my water bottle and Brady totally disappeared. I'll put money on the fact he was doing bicep curls. Brady, what were you doing?
Biceps.
There's no shot.
Give me my money. Give me my money right now.
Do you
want to
do the Nautilus press?
Alright, so when we do Nautilus press, it's always the smallest guy goes first.
Fuck you.
So obviously we make Beanie Man go first.
Give him a hat, man.
He's not doing shit. Barely have the fucking plate on that, but whatever. Watch, he's not gonna be able to get it.
Oh,
what the fuck? There's no weight on that, dude. Just a
he did like four.
I already did like eight dogs. Alright, so we always do this, the first smallest man goes second. So Brady's gonna go again.
Smallest man.
Guys, I don't think I can fit it right.
You're fucking 5 pounds.
This Chetty man.
Small man records.
Big eye nose, bro.
Look at this kid. It's all water weight, all creatine.
It's not the emotion.
It's all fake ass muscles, all water. But he's been triple scooping creatine for the past 12 years.
Or just narrate. Just take the camera and narrate this set.
Alright, we've got 15 pounds on the rack. Can't even do 20. Look at those. All water weight right there. Those veins are fake. He drew them in before we got here. Headphones, not even real.
Ethan said check this fire set right now.
That's a PR.
Damn, bro, that's heavy as shit. Yeah, with gas now? Chipper time?
No, I did gas. You know what I'm saying? I did gas.
You ready to what? Look at that setup. He's got the exquisite man Nautilus press. The exquisite educational Nautilus press seating.
How many kids?
Intro.
I'm headache. I'm exhausted. Like 4 hours of sleep. What have we resorted to?
Squats.
Shoulders. Shoulders are not feeling very chatty right now. Shoulders hurt, not gonna lie. Shoulders are hurting. And so we're gonna hit some biceps. Still gotta get that pump in. I think we're going to the beach. I don't know. But gonna get that pump in and we're gonna get some chipper butt. So let's do it. Let's run it. Biceps.
Rappers trying to make assumptions, talking on my name and you get fucking punished. Diamonds right and diamonds falling from the sky. Diamonds dancing, oh, you gotta love it. I was broken, now I break the bank. I walk up in that bitch like I fucking run it. And I don't got no time for the lames. Shine bright like all the souls in my chain. Fight anyone who come in my way. I let them eat the tip of my blade. And bitch, I'm in it when I said that I am going insane. I really put the gun and pointed it right into my brain. But I ain't pull no trigger, got to writing all of my page.
He's out, boys, he's out. How was it?
Great. Five. Hella baby wipes to go through, though.
Good man, good man, good man. We just did some biceps. Yeah, fuck that workout, bro. That workout sucked.
You already know, still gotta hit that creatine grind, though. Started creatine up again. After surgery, I lacked a lot and didn't scoop creatine for like a month. Also, I am 31 days post-op. Walking, doing physical therapy, it's pretty good. Cheers to creatine.
Damn, bro, I hate this fucking car.
Brady hit the brake and this whole tub of creatine almost just fell out of my lap. That would have been so bad, but catch you guys at Chipper!
Fuck out of the way.
Wait, did you take Northwest Highway?
The one that comes by Uptown Bowling Club.
Yeah.
Oh my
dude, the Lord. Struggle of going to Chipotle is actually tough. This dude's going like 7 fucking miles an hour.
No, put it yeah. On the speedometer.
The speed limit's 40 right now.
We're going fucking 22.
The speed limit's 40, we're going 22. We'll be there in like 2 minutes.
Okay. Oh my.
Chipper, bud. Woo! Where's Ethan at? Where's Ethan at? Yeah, bro, right at the entrance to Chipotle. This guy's being a bum, bro. Let's find Ethan, bro. We're on a mission to find Ethan right now.
Is that? Yeah, probably Loki.
Yeah. I think that is.
Watch, I'm gonna film. If it's not Ethan, this is gonna be so weird. It's not Ethan.
Yo, if y'all... y'all see this dog? Call that number, bro. You can't even see it, but there's a lost dog.
This is gonna be awkward because I'm walking to Chipotle with a camera, but we're gonna go find Ethan and see what's up in Chipper.
Damn!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Alright, we're gonna run some Chipper right now, bud.
Oh damn, look at this.
Oh yeah.
Fire ass whip.
I'll run you buck. She underscoops everyone's rice.
Probably, bro.
Fucking beans, baby.
Got 3 orders, bud. You already know we had to go with chicken, dude.
Hold on Brady's car, too.
Yeah, I can't believe Brady's covering, bro. Wait, what
not
is
my
it?
Brother. It has my brother's name on it because it was for me, not my brother.
Yes, sir. He didn't get a lid. He's pressed about it, too. He didn't get a lid. He didn't get a lid either. His lettuce all over the table. It's good. Always get a lid at Chipotle.
You don't even like guac.
Then you can shake your shit up and eat it better. Let's eat. You already know we feast. What are your thoughts on the chipper, bud?
Mid.
Mid chip?
It's not good.
What do you think?
It's not cheddar.
Not cheddar? We ripped it. Ripped the bowls up.
My shit got all mushy.
Ethan's finishing, but yeah.
I don't even want it anymore.
Really? He don't even want to eat it anymore. Okay. Damn. Show them how you eat that. Show them how you eat that. You're supposed to add the giggle too. Nah, that shit was not shitty though. Feed it to the can. Oh, he got mad close. Nah, I'm chilling. I don't want it. Airplane that shit. Oh, I don't. Okay. He playing with his food now.
Not good.
You look dark as hell.
What the fuck?
It's the lighting. Buddy peed on the ground.
Sorry, I got happy.
We got happy. Chipper was not chipping.
Nah, I threw his shit out. It wasn't even good.
He didn't even, yeah, was like Chipper was not chipping, bro. Yeah. This thing falls up.
Thank you, Chipotle, for your services. Bye.
Thank you.
Thanks, bye.
What's the move? What's the move? What's the move?
I don't know.
You don't know? No, I don't know what the move is.
Yeah, I thought that was your car.
Dude, what? What the fuck, dude?
Someone took a shit on your car.
I just got a car wash.
Dude, I can't tell if you can see you or not. Nah, you chilling.
Ethan, I thought that was your car for so long.
Who in the driver's seat of that guy?
Who's in your car, bro?
Alright, is this where we part ways?
Yeah, what are we doing? Are we going in my slide or what?
Yes, you're gonna come.
Yeah, we just gotta figure out how we're getting there.
Oh, are we going like right now?
No.
Nah.
I'm not trying, I was gonna say, I'm
we'll
not
H-U, going right HMU, now. Bro.
Maybe in like an hour or two.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck you, pussy.
Alright, dick.
I'll see y'all later.
Alright, peace.
I'll back. Text y'all.
Do you wanna close the video out?
Yeah, what do I say?
Chipper
was not chatty enough. My pace bots.
How was the lift?
Alright.
It was a silly lift. It wasn't good.
Was it? Yeah. Pretty calm. Chipper wasn't there. But,
oh shit. I almost dropped the whole camera.
That's the video today. Go down there, press the red subscribe button, like, comment, show some love, follow the socials, and we will get you more videos to come, baby. Peace out. Bye, Ethan.